Hi, this is Pat Love with Pat's Two Cents. Now, I want to discuss an issue. Many born-again Christians celebrate Christmas. Most of us know it came from a pagan holiday. But let me tell you something. Let's put Christmas aside and let's call it Boo Boo Day. Just Boo Boo Day. We're making up something. Boo Boo Day. Any day where people get together on a monumental scale worldwide, it makes those who have nobody to spend that day with extra lonely. It's like being a kid that nobody invites to the little birthday party. And everybody's celebrating, they got their party hats, and everybody's having fun, but you have to sit at home with nobody to play with. It is a miserable feeling to know that you can't be included on festivities, no matter what they are. Now, most born-again Christians are celebrating Jesus. All the gift-giving and the trappings and all that stuff, that's passé. This is about God, God's love. What he did for us. Doesn't matter whether his birthday was in May, June, July, August, September. And we know it was around September. But you guys, don't get so caught up in semantics, in the do's and the don'ts, that you forget the bottom line is love. Don't do that. While you're worried about honoring a day or not, or dishonoring a day because of what some dingbats did years ago. Centuries ago, you're sitting up there letting people commit suicide. People are falling into deep depression, wishing they were dead because they have nobody to spend their days with. Now, it doesn't matter what day it is, but any day when families gather, it emphasizes the fact that you have no family if that's the fact. Or that you don't have a family that gets together because they're fragmented, dysfunctional, or totally lost touch of each other. Whatever the case, don't deny people their joy because you don't believe in something. I'm not fussing. I'm saying this so that we stay more mindful of love and ministering to people's innermost needs. God even said out of his own mouth in Genesis, it is not good that man should be alone. So you're going to fuss about a day? My point is that no matter what day it is, this is a day. Christmas is a holiday where people definitely get together. Don't stop people from having a time. If they're invited somewhere, let them be invited. That may be the only time in their life that they're ever invited anywhere. And people live lonely lives. The point is love. The point is togetherness, you guys. Don't lose sight of the deeper things battling over the shallower things. It's not worth it. You lose too many souls that way. I'm trying to win them, not lose them. God bless you. I hope you guys understand. This is about love.